Spare Sergeant, have I got a business opportunity for you?
Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn? Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need any help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we could build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck MJ. Let's get New Bordeaux dough high.
See if you can find some of that ditch weed. That'll get us on our way to a first crop.
Boys still ride the range and round up cattle. It's hard work. Three or even behind a desk. They need a break now and then.
Look at that. We got a crop. Shit, you move all that shit? Well, come on by so we can talk.
Desire and capricious whim is granted with good cheer.
Oh, your money put right back into the business. Now, I got a line on another strain if you're interested. Ruderalis. Nothing fancy, but it'll curl your toes.
As long as it gets the job done.
No doubt. And I figure a motivated ex-enlisted man like yourself should have some bright ideas for acquiring and cultivating it.
Right on, I hear you. Let me see what I can do.
Like I said, keep an eye out for Ruderalis. Won't make us a fortune, but folks will smoke it.
Do it. was.
Ain't worth our time.
Let him run.
I'm ducking down!
Gonna fillet you.
Heading for cover.
Gonna fuck up that asshole.
Here. Got you all to myself. Gonna fillet you.
Fuck! Reloading!
Need someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Need to make a deposit, Sugar?
Keep this safe.
On my way. Call me if you need me.
It's your Uncle Lou. What are you doing this weekend? Bring the family down to the French Wharf for good eats and good times. Come on down to Coralie's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates, all kids' plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your seats over to Big Mouse for half off your first drink order. Only in the French Wharf.
saying, Kent, we got plenty of room to start growing product here. All we have is a little baby reefer right now. Give it some time. Hey, kid. Me grow operation, a Sue grow operation. You, sir, are the proud papa of a weed harvest. Take that shit in. Bo and I got it worked out. He's happy with our little side project as long as I kick in something for the movie.
Make yourself at home, Staff Sergeant. Look at that. We got a crop.
selling this stuff faster than we can grow it. Come by and we'll talk about what's next.
We are officially a growing concern. Get it? Growing.
Yeah, I get it. What do you have for me?
A new strain of indica. Some good shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I met some cats over in the Hollow who talked indica up. Said it was nice couch time, bud.
See, you know your reefer, man.
Yeah. I'll see what I can do about tracking it down.
Plant some of that indica, and the money will start rolling in.
Black goals, black goals.
So here, letting you know that every night is the weekend in the French Ward. Home of the 4 o'clock happy hour. That's right. Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be offering discount drink specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just buy you a whiskey. Only in the French Ward.
When the truth is
Bye. Friday.
Perk you up.
whatnot, the world wasn't always this confusing. Folks knew their place, knew what they had to do, knew what was right, knew what was wrong. Things were just easier, and people were just here. Back in...
Would you get a move on?
Huh?
Where'd he skip off to?
Drag that motherfucker down.
I say we try that area.
This can't be good.
Guess we should check that out.
Where'd he skimp off to? Okay, then where you wanna look?
Goddamn gladly.
Oh, shit, that don't sound good.
Huh?
These pigs in the bayou need to be somewhere else.
Right away.
Firebombing his ass!
He killed one of our boys!
Fucker has me trapped! Grabbing cover! Switching out ammo!
Firebombing his ass!
Dead asshole, 12 o'clock!
Son, take your whooping like a man.
Get around him. Take him outside! Back me up, boys!
Follow me.
Gotta hunker down!
It's like hot swamp rats!
Follow me.
Take cover. Cocksucker! Yes!
Taking cover! I'm empty.
Too late to run now, boy. Get around him.
Thank you.
fighting broke out between Negro and white teenagers in Titusville, Florida last night during a high school football game. 13 were hurt, including 2 police officers. The conflict began soon after the Seminole High School band struck up their school song, Dixie.
We definitely need to start growing some of that good shit. Ain't nothing happening until we get some of this shit planted. Maybe we should chuck all this and start growing tomatoes. Who doesn't like tomatoes?
Baker, Negro operation, a Sioux grow operation.
Make yourself at home, Staff Sergeant.
you can sell. Get over here when you can so we can talk about getting you more product.
Congrats on the latest crop. You put a little aside for yourself, right? If that strain did it for you, I got one that'll really let you fly.
Lay it on me.
It's a strain of sativa. Great for the deep thinker types. Might be a little harder to find, but I got faith.
Cool. Let me see if I can track it down.
Go forth and find that sativa, brother, and the motherfucking cash will follow.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Done.
you send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Protesters attacked the U.S. Embassy in Santiago, Chile, shattering windows and throwing rocks.
There's been a call about a hit and run in the hollow. If any of y'all got the patience,
a spokesperson for the demonstrators claimed they were acting in solidarity with other student protesters from around the world.
Looks like I ain't going home early. Gotta plug it! I hit him good!
someone to get this cash out in the bayou.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Need to make a deposit,
Better not
Sugar?
Lose this.
Okay, I'm good to go.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Lincoln, we got plenty of room to start growing product here. But right now, we need to focus on getting some buds planted. Look around. Current crop's growing as fast as it can. That right there is an itty-bitty plant, but he's growing.
just for the boys anymore. Smooth. Ice.
Look at that. We got a crop.
You want the rest?
Of course I do! You know what Zwirn is in German for a beer that's this amazing and delicious?
No. What?
I don't know. I was asking you.
St. Lucas Pale Ale. Fresh, smooth, golden, delicious. The flavor that says, do it again.
Make a micro operation a sugro operation. Make yourself at home, Staff Sergeant. But if it ain't the Johnny Appleseed of weed.
Couldn't have done it without your help.
If I'm being honest, having all this to work on means a lot. I'm losing the farm. When I got back from Nam, it was like the one stable thing I had.
I had something like that too.
Didn't work out, did it? This, it's not about the weed. It's about doing something with my hands that don't involve hurting anybody. Working towards some kind of balance. That was part of the reason why I hooked up with Roxy and her pops.
I hear you, brother. For what it's worth, I'm glad you found something to set you right.
I hope you find it too, Lincoln. That's all I got. How about your superior weed-growing skill, my friend?